Days of Our Lives spoilers will bring some terrible action this summer on the NBC soap opera. Some characters will return to Salem. Greg Vaughn will reprise his role as Eric Brady and Dan Furigal, as E.J. DiMera will return to Salem. Kate Roberts DiMera will lie to Jake about her illness. Kate Roberts DiMera will awaken from a coma and claim she's blind and can't remember anything. Kate will deceive about her illness so she could keep her eye on Jake and Gabby. However, it won't stop Gabby from stealing steamy moments. Kate will want to make Jake pay for his betrayals. There will be a love triangle between Brady Black, Chloe Lane, and Philip Kiriakis. Philip and Brady both love Chloe. Chloe has shared a steamy kiss with Philip and Brady. Viewers know Chloe and Brady even profess their feelings to each other. Brady dumps Kristen to be with Chloe. There will be some twists ahead. Philip will put his life in danger to save Chloe from psycho Jan Spares. Sammy Lucas will remind Lucas Horton that she is married to E.J. DiMera as Lucas forces her to accept the connection between them. Spoilers say Lucas and Sammy will surrender to temptation once again. If Sammy and Lucas aren't careful, they will be in trouble ahead. E.J. DiMera will come to Salem. He will tell Sammy that he wants to make things right. E.J. will apologize to Sammy for not treating her well. He will say he wants to be a devoted husband. DOL spoilers confirm Jonny DiMera will return to the city with his father. Allie Horton will be thrilled to see her brother in the coming episodes. Plus, Eric Brady will finally return home. Eric will have mixed feelings as he tries to get closer to Nicole. Nicole betrayed her husband. What will Eric do if he finds out his wife cheated with Xander Kiriakis? Will he forgive Nicole? Xander Kiriakis finds a place to live. He will stay at his pal Jack Davrock's home, where Gwen also moves in. DOOL spoilers report Xander and Gwen seem to be a hot new couple in Salem. There will be some steamy kisses in the weeks ahead. Next, Dr. Snyder will be attacked by Xander for threatening Gwen Rizczech. Gwen will be on cloud 9 after she learns what Xander does for her. Gwen and Xander will bond in the upcoming episodes. Ben Weston will burn the divorce papers that stands by Shara. He will decide to fight for his marriage. Shara is an amnesia patient, so Ben will work harder to bring Shara's memory back. A dead body will discover and things take down the road. Ellie won't think it's an accident. Paulina Price will get an unknown visitor. Day spoilers say Allie Horton, Trip Johnson, and Ben will spend a day on the lake.